Hey guys, welcome to RaptorJ, the channel where you can enjoy nature wherever you are. This is the complete breeding season of 2022's black sparrows. I hope you enjoy it, and if so, please like the video, like the other videos, and subscribe to the channel for some really awesome stuff. Thank you, and thank you for your support. Cheers. She's flown off to take the scraps away, and I missed her coming off the nest. But there you go, there's something else. Every now and then he brings something that she does not fancy, and she'll just ignore him. So let's see what happens now. With black sparrowhawks, there's no Cain and Abel syndrome like in some other raptors, where the first hatched kills off the younger ones that's not as strong as it. They lay up 1 to 4 eggs. Last year this female, with the first try with another male, there were 3. They unfortunately got killed off and eaten by an African harrier hawk, a gymnogene. Then she paired up with this current male, and there was only one, and I dubbed him Skywalker. Past 7, day 9, and luckily this morning he called when he brought this food, otherwise I would have missed him completely. Just arrived with food. Thank you. team. Look at that. Just flown to the tree and started plucking it. That's one, two, and three. Odin, my boy. Champion. Morning, goose. Both adults. These pike crows are terrorists. Relentless buggers. That's literally just brought food as one of the chicks properly fledged. females hunting a slender mongoose. And here she comes. Sharing that food. This is what happens when you drop your pigeon.